Ceremony in Hinds County. The ceremony was complete with a military band playing the Star Spangled Banner in the auditorium of the War Memorial Building in downtown Jackson. The ceremony later moved outside for a special wreath-laying ceremony. Mary Robinson attended the event. Her son Chris served in Afghanistan and died back in 2006. Robinson visited her son's grave and left a large American flag behind. She says we should all honor our soldiers, even if it's just by saying thank you.
Even just sending them a little card or saying, you know, thank you for serving your country. It means so much to our soldiers.